Like, I play against them, like, I'll just test new builds. That's the way to make it fun, just use a build you never used before. Let me know when you start it. I'm not at the screen right now. Let's do it. Well. Oh yeah, that one's really good. SOP. Yeah, and it decreases their secret technique too, which is OP. That's so annoying. Like, it's so annoying when you get hit by it.
I'll protect you to the end.
Barbara?
I'll show you just how strong I am.
You have the gourd.
Battle! To a base. That's it. They got a base. Yeah, I can't lose.
Yes. Hey, snake frost. Yes. Oh no. Silence, cool.
See, that was a little more competitive, you know. And it's not like they were, you know, good or anything, but like, it was something new.
Yeah.
Yeah. It does a lot of damage when you hit him with it. Alright, I'm gonna try this icicle severing wave, but I might switch to like a one shot because I don't know how I'm able to land it. Severing wave, yeah. It takes so long. Yeah. Yeah. But if you can catch them with the. Because I like them because they both debuff, they're both defense debuffs. Yeah, I like the Lions. Oh yeah, that's a good one. Pretty good.
It's okay. We can do this.
Don't fall behind.
I never tried that.
Yeah.
The only way I've been able to land mind transmission is if I can get him in a stagger. But that's like, it's hard for the healers to do it though. Yeah.
gotten on the D-train.
Oh, good, okay, because... I was like, why? Right. Yeah, I think it's sand. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, I don't know, like...
I'll show you just how strong I am.
No mercy.
Yeah, yeah, that'd be good.
Battle! Tuck! Huh? Cut to a base.
That's it!
Yeah, yeah. Yes. Come on. Yes. That's it.
Ooh, I need to have another. I should have just done that.
Right, he was just like, right.